So, hey everyone.
Good to see you again. So this has been a long day, and I really appreciate everyone taking the time. There are a million things you could have done in this beautiful day, but you chose to be here and to celebrate our instrument, celebrate making music, celebrate seeing people again. So thank you all for being here. Again, deeply, deeply appreciate it. All right, well, without further ado, it's been so awesome having Roxy here. She gave a fantastic masterclass earlier today, and on top of getting to see what an awesome musician she is, we're also joined by some of our Fox Valley staples here. So on drums, we have Zach Harmon, on bass, Mark Urness, and on keyboard, Noah Harmon. So without further ado, those three, and Roxy Coss.
Thank you.
Check. Thank you. All right. Thank you so much for coming. We have a small but mighty audience. You're louder than you appear. Thank you so much for being here. We're having fun. I'm having fun. Yay, I love jazz. All right. We started off with a song that has become my theme song, which was written, the title is called Don't Cross the Coss, and the title came from people misspelling my last name, Cross. It's Coss. Don't cross the Coss. And we are going to continue with a newer composition of mine, which is on my latest recording, which just got released on Friday. I'm going to show it to you now. Let's see. Woohoo! It's called Disparate Parts. Thanks. It's called Disparate Parts. And I'll tell you more about it later. But this tune is on it, and I wrote this composition around the time of the passing of one of my late mentors, the great Harold Mayburn, pianist from Tennessee, and he was one of the most supportive and positive people I've ever met in my life. I never saw him in a bad mood. He was just a happy guy, grateful for everything, and one of my biggest supporters. So this is called Mabes, which is what his nickname was. And I think you'll hear his spirit, hopefully.
Thank you.
All right. How about it for Zach Harmon at the drums? Noah Harmon on the piano. And Mark Urness on the bass. Urness. Should have stuck with the first way I said it. I'm just happy to be here. I want to take this moment to say thank you to Drew Whiting for having us. We're having so much fun playing. So we're going to continue with something off the new record, and I promised I would talk about it a little bit, so I'm going to. This record, the idea started with a suite of music that I wrote about these different, disparate parts of ourselves that can be compartmentalized. You've got like friend Roxy and tenor saxophonist Roxy and I don't know, all these different Roxys. So this piece that we're gonna play is a movement from the suite, and it's called Part Three, the Heart. There's other parts, the body, the mind, the heart, and the spirit. And these are the disparate parts of the self. So the record was based on that suite, which is on the record, as well as some other stuff, including Mabes, which we played earlier in the set. And I didn't want to play too much of it in this setting because it's kind of got a lot of sound influences and guitar and all this stuff. But this one I think is really nice for the quartet, and we're going to feature Mark on this one. This is called The Heart.
Thank you.
off. Okay. So this next tune is called Feminist AF, and I put a record together in 2016. It was released in 2018, but I started thinking about it. I guess it was 2017, which matters. And it was called The Future is Female. And all of the tunes were sort of these meme-inspired tune titles, like hashtag MeToo, and a tune that we played earlier in the set, and I don't think I introduced it, which is called Nasty Women Grab Back. And that tune, I wrote for my sister. She's 10 years younger than me. And we attended the Women's March in Los Angeles together. And she had a sign that she was holding called, or it had the, sorry, I'm running on 1 hour of sleep, by the way, which is why words are not coming to my mind. Her sign read, Nasty Women Grab Back. And my sign read, The Future is Female. And I was thinking about, you know, what does the future look like? And for her, she's 10 years younger, slightly almost a different generation. And what does her world look like? And now I have a daughter, and I think about this a lot. What does her world look like, and what does it mean to be a girl or a woman in that world? Anyway, so that's what that whole album was about. And one of the tunes is this one that we're going to play. I just think it's a funny idea to be feminist AF, because feminism is not radical. It's just the idea that women have equal rights to men. So. Okay. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure to play for you. I want to reintroduce this amazing band for you. It's so awesome. It's scary. You go in the road and you just say, oh, nice to meet you. I'm trusting my my music with you. And, you know, you play for everyone and then you have no idea what's going to happen. So I want to thank these awesome band members for learning the music and just playing so beautifully this afternoon. Once again, you're listening to Noah Harmon on the piano. Mark Urness on the bass. And Zach Harmon at the drums. And we want to thank again Drew Whiting for having us and just hosting and being awesome. And this is such a cool event. This should be like packed to the brim. Saxophone nerds unite. It's super cool. And wow, I'm going to be telling all my saxophone nerd friends about it. And yeah, it's just really cool. So without further ado, we're going to play our last piece of the set. This is another one from, you'll guess by the title. It's called Females Are As... If I could say the title, Females Are Strong as Hell. And if anybody watched the Netflix series, The Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt, you know where that title comes from. And if not, you can check it out. It's pretty fun. The theme song, even if you don't watch the show, the theme song inspired this title. So I am happy to meet you all in the lobby afterwards and take selfies and stuff. And of course, sell these so I don't have to take them in my luggage. So I hope to meet you up there in a second. This is Females Are Strong as Hell. ¶¶